He just wanted to cuddle. Giant rat climbs up leg and neck of sleeping New York subway rider. The giant rat was spotted on the 7 train in Manhattan on Sunday at 3 a.m. Anthony Lynn, 31, saw the rat and pulled out his phone to record it. He zoomed in when the rat climbed up the unsuspecting man's leg. The man didn't wake up until the rat snuggled up right next to his face. First they came for the pizza, now they've come for the people. A giant New York rat was captured on video climbing up a sleeping commuter's leg and plopping right into his lap in Manhattan this weekend. If that wasn't bad enough, the bold rodent then crawled right up the man's neck, clearly looking for an early morning snuggle, before the terrified passenger finally woke up and screamed. Anthony Lynn, 31, captured the video while riding the last car of the 7 train as it pulled out of the 34th Hudson Yards station around 3 a.m. on Sunday. Lynn said a couple had moved cars after noticing the rat, but the man sleeping across from him continued to snooze innocently. I had my phone ready to film the rat since it was huge and the fact that it ended up inside the subway, Lynn told NBC4 New York. So I see the rat crawl onto the guy, and zoomed in. Lynn had the camera focused on the man until the very second he awoke, quickly veering his lens to the side as the commuter's high-pitched scream filled the background. That night was the first time Lynn had ever seen a rat actually inside a subway car, rather than on the tracks or on the platform.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to us on YouTube, Facebook and Twitter. You can visit us on www.therealthingmean.webs.com.